Come on. Yes! Whoa! Samus! Fox!
Congratulations. You have been crowned the number one Smash Brothers Ultimate Player in the world.
Seriously? That's awesome!
Think it's even better! You also get a check for $1 million and a whole year off school!
This is the best day of my life!
Here is your check, Kevin!
Wait, I'm not Kevin. That's my little brother.
Oh, this is awkward.
Hey guys, thanks for stopping by. Get your filthy hands off of my check, you noob!
What the fuck?
That's it! Frank! I've got some punks that need a lesson!
Uh-oh!
I hope you fellas can eat candy without teeth!
What do you want?
Can I borrow your guitar?
Dream on.
Come on, you're not even using it.
If you touch that guitar, I'll use the Infinity Gauntlet on you.
Psh, you don't even know how to use it.
I'll show you.
Looks like you need to lift some more weights, Thanos.
What the fuck?
No one wants to be my Valentine.
Aw, I'll be your Valentine, my little snookins.
Ew, Mom, what the bot?
Let's see How to Train Your Dragon 3.
I want to see the new Lego movie.
It's just a bunch of stupid Legos.
Well, yours is just a bunch of stupid dragons.
Hey, dragons aren't stupid.
Let's just ask the guy at the counter.
Aw, what the bot? Hello?
What the bot?
Lenny, it's your turn.
I'd like to solve.
Okay.
Wit the bat.
You people have got to be kidding me.
Ah, what is that thing?
I don't know. Use your stun gun.
I am stunning.
You've got to be kidding me.
Now, if everyone will just open their books to chapter 6.
Hey, pass this note to Haley.
I told everyone that we would be exchanging Valentines after lunch, but apparently Eric wasn't paying attention. Well, Eric, now the entire class gets to hear your Valentine. Dear Haley, my love for you burns with the fire of 1,000 suns. Check him out, real smooth talker over here. I hope that you'll be my Valentine, but more importantly, I wrote this letter in hopes that Mr. Barris would grab it and read it out loud. My name is Mr. Barris, and I am a stupid head. I smell terrible, and I have the worst haircut in the world? What the butt?
That's the stupidest RC car I've ever seen.
It's way more fun than yours.
Oh yeah? What happens when I do this?
Hey!
Your puny car can't do anything now!
Stop it!
Or else what?
Or else I'll run yours over.
Always gotta save your little brother, huh? What the bot?
How to Train Your Dragon 3, coming this February.
You can't train me.
Sit down, you big fire belly. Untrainable, huh?
Ah, what the bot?
Stupid monkey.